give us a sense of, even a ballpark sense of how the electric Luna will be priced when you launch it in the next few months?
We intend to come up with a 100% Make in India product with every part, including the smallest screw in the vehicle, being sourced in India, 100% homegrown Kinetic EV, and a price leader in the segment. I think it's a disruptive product. There's no other product in this segment.